morning. My name is Rani. I'm here to do the assessment logistic checklist. So I have the assessment plan here. Okay. I have the records, which is for the competent and non-competent DS ready. I have the health and safety permit. Yes, it's ready. I have my attendance list. Okay, for the assessment room, yes, it's really reserved. And all the cell is based on the AP specification. Yes, it is. And the setup is according to the safety health guideline. Yes, there is no sharp edges. All the things are well secured. Yes, all this is in accordance to the workplace health safety and health guideline. And yes, we have the paper, we have four colored marker, three pens, yes. The aircon is working well and is at the right temperature. The holding area, yes, is available. Okay, for the equipment list, yes, we have the pass register. Yes, it's working well. For the jacket and hanger, yes. Jacket, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hangers. And we have a price tag 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, they are all secured. Yes, we're using the whiteboard. Okay, the sign, jacket, hanger, sign are all ready. They are all in good position. Okay, emergency. We have the emergency sign, the extinguishers, which is in accordance to the workplace health and safety guideline, as well as the escape route. It's all ready. The location of the restroom is just outside, on the left, and the pantry, water cooler, and vending machine, they are just outside the door. The essential numbers and of the departments and services are here. Okay, so for the instructions and locations map, we already sent to the candidates 3 days ago via email, so it's okay. So I'm ready. I have completed my assessment logistic checklist and I am ready for the assessment. Thank you.